everyone. Good night. We're here to tell you all about changeover day. Changeover day. From July.
Let's do this.
You've got to say goodbye to England.
Camera 3, truck left for your wide shot.
Stop, Gunther.
Stand by. What?
Look! Stay on the air. Go do what you have to do, darling.
Jesus, it can't be changed. Feeling it, General. Doom is coming.
Everywhere, General Engel!
This needs to happen up close. For you, Caroline.
Thank you!
General Engel!
You're too kind!
All right. General, I'm gonna say what's on everybody's mind. What the hell?
You're dead!
What
I suffocated you from your shoulders! Oh. I killed you!
As you're sitting in front of your Nazi television boxes. Just laughing. Laughing all the lies they've been feeding you. Laughing till you're choking. Well, it ends tonight.
Yeah, it ends tonight. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America, tonight, we, the free people of the resistance, ask you to become one of us.
There's a lie. There's a lie. There's a threatening, there's a torturing, there's a killing. They beat you in submission.
They beat you.
They made your very thoughts to cry. But if tonight you gather, speak freely from your heart.
Yes.
And use one of us.
Right on. And if tonight we see you on the streets with a knife or a brick, or just your clenched fist fighting the powers that be, then you are one of us.
And if for tonight you look down upon your hands and they soaked in the blood of our oppressors, then you is one of us.
If tonight you hold your babies in your arms and swear they'll grow up to be free people, then you are one of us.
Did you forget? They brought this war to our shores!
Yes, sister.
And then they beat us! They murdered us. They executed us. But guess what? Tonight, they also find out that they fucked with the wrong country. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America. Mm-hmm. When we stand together, ain't nothing and no one can take our country from us. Tonight, they burn. Tonight, you are one of us.
We're not gonna take it. No, we ain't gonna take it.
Yeah!
enough of these fucking Nazi workers. Take to the streets and show them that the free people of Scotland will never surrender. You make me strong and weak at the same time. Will you marry me?
William.
You're so condescending. Your goal is never ending. We don't want nothing, not a thing from you. We're not gonna take it. No.
All right, Blazkowicz. While the guy's off kicking ass and revolutionizing, you and I are gonna tie up some loose ends by taking out any Uber commanders left on the board. Now get on the Enigma machine and the war map and do your thing. I'll be your comm support. Come on.
A few more items on the to-do list.